Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Yaya. Okay, I gave you homework last class on Thursday. Three questions were there. So, have you done that? I just received Anas and Hamza's assignment back. I have checked it also. Did you go through the question? Any difficulty in the question?
A word problem.
Yes, three word problems were there and one problem I gave you from the slide. You remember?
Ma'am, I showed
Google Classroom.
What, Umar? Just repeat.
Ma'am, I didn't get it.
Word problem.
Yeah, why you didn't get it? Just simple questions were there. You could have asked me on Google Classroom because Anas had doubts. He asked me on Google Classroom private chat, and I replied him back.
Ma'am, I showed you on that day only, on that day when you told the assignment I completed on that day only. So you
no, this one assignment, Abdullah, page 47, textbook, page 47. This you have not done. Page number 47, three questions were there. I have given you
Ma'am, I did not get it. I did not understand.
Yeah.
I did not understand.
Okay, Rashta, no problem. Just solve it. Solve three questions were there.
Is Ibrahim.
Ma'am, I also didn't understand
how to solve it. So that's why I'm telling her.
Ma'am, in the class which you wrote the questions of the word problems in the notebook,
yes,
which we wrote, I did not write the second one because you moved ahead.
Only one question was homework, Ibrahim, from the slide, and rest three questions. Okay, give me just honest answer. Have you gone through the questions on page number 47? Have you read the questions on page 47? Three questions were there. Word problems from division? Only division, I think. Yeah, all questions are from division only. Yeah, Anas, I got your answer. Answer, I have checked it also. It's all only Anas has solved and Hamza also has solved it.
Ma'am, I did it, but I didn't post it because my two questions were left.
Two questions were left. Which question you have done, Umar?
Ma'am, I have done the two word problems.
Two means question number one and question number, which question?
Ma'am, the days.
I'm not telling this one. I'm telling that day in the class which we wrote the word problem. In that, the second question I did not write.
No problem. The questions which are there in the homework, I have sent you the picture also of textbook. Always check your Google Classroom for the assignments, and especially for maths assignment, please do the assignments. Otherwise, you will forget what we have done in the class. Okay? I'm not getting assignments from you. Only one or two assignment I got. That is just, I'm just telling your names also. Anas and Hamza. Only these two persons have submitted the assignment. Rest, nobody has. Out of 15, see, only two people have submitted the assignment. If you face any problem, just ask me there only that, ma'am, I'm not able to do this question. We can have discussion in the class, okay? But if you don't go through the questions, how will you understand what difficulty you are facing? Is it clear, everyone? So will you be submitting this assignment now in the next class? Today also, I'll give you some questions. Now, these questions will be from the slide. I'll give you questions. I'll upload the questions on Google Classroom. So please solve both the assignments. And if you are facing
any...
Yeah?
I don't know how to solve it.
How to solve? Have you read the question?
Yes,
have you read the question? First, always try to do yourself. If you are not able to understand, then ask question. Okay? So, have you read the question? Which question you have not understood, Yaya?
I am the second one,
yes. Second one, I'll discuss in class because Anas also had the doubts in that. See, here the question is, all of you have taken, opened your book, page number 47. the page which I gave you as homework. Now I am explaining how to do it. Now next time, please don't say that I didn't understand. Okay, even if you don't understand, write a private question in Google Classroom only. Is it fine, Ibrahim? Ibrahim is not there. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Am I audible? Because I cannot see anybody moving over here. Only Abdullah, I can see you. Rest, anybody? Abdullah, you can hear me, Abdullah?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, rest. I am not getting response from anyone. Are they there in the class?
Yes, ma'am, I can hear you.
Ma'am, I can hear.
Okay, fine. Okay, just show me a thumbs up because I cannot see you also. Switch on your cameras.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, fine. Because ma'am, I hope nobody is there in the class. Fine.
See, this page is?
Page is 47, Humaira. Page number 47. First question, see, I'm explaining first question. Question is, look carefully at the following number of days. How many whole weeks are there? What will you do? When number of days are given and you have to, and they have asked how many weeks are there? How many days are there in 1 week?
Seven.
Ma'am, I the perimeter one.
Okay. I'm coming to that question also. Let us proceed one by one. 7 days are there. So in 497 days, how many weeks will be there? So how will you find out this?
You will divide.
So just all the questions you have to divide. 8497 divided by 7. 350 divided by 7. So all the numbers you need to divide by 7 in question number 1. Because in 1 week, there are 7 days. So in so many days, how many weeks will be there? So you have to divide it. Okay. I told you in yesterday's class also, when number of things are given and they have asked for one thing, you have to divide. Okay. So how many weeks you have to divide? Now question number 2. Question number 2 is, use bar models to represent these calculations. Now in this question, don't use bar models. Just do the division and multiplication part as it is, because you won't be doing it the bar model way in higher classes also. Okay.
Ma'am, so it has become very long.
Yeah, Umar. So don't do this in bar model way. You just do how many days are there in 132 weeks. So how many days will be, same type of question is there, 132 weeks. How many days will be there? What will you do?
Divide.
No. See, how many days are there in 1 week? 7 days. So in 132 weeks, how many days?
Multiply.
What will you do? Seven. Multiply or divide?
Multiply.
Multiply, na? Because in 1 week, 7 days are there. Suppose in 1 week, 7 days are there. 2 weeks, how many days will be there? 14? 7 into 2? Right? Is it clear? So in first part, you need to multiply. Second part, how many hours are there in 18 days? Okay, tell me. In 1 day, so you have to find out for 1 day. 1 day, how many hours is there?
24.
Yes, 24. How much?
24
hours. So in 18 days, how many hours will be there?
Multiply.
You will multiply. Yes, Anas. You will multiply. So in 1 day, 24 hours. So 18 days, 18 into 24. Okay. How many weeks are there in 553 days? So this is a simple question. 553
divided by 7.
Yes, you will divide by 7. And how many hours are there in 480 minutes? Now tell me in
480 divided by 60.
60, yes. In 1 hour, 60 minutes are there. So you'll divide 480 divided by 60. Is it clear, everyone? Question number 2 is clear to you all? Aisha Kazi, is it clear?
Yes.
I think my internet, I am facing problem today. Here are the perimeters of some regular shapes. Now, these are regular shapes. Yes, yeah.
Ma'am, Ma'am, my network was not there. Can you tell me of B?
Question number 2. Which question you're asking, Aya?
B.
Question number 2B.
2B.
Okay, how many hours are there in 18 days? In one day, how many hours is there, Aya? One day, how many hours?
24.
So in 18 hours, how many, how will you find out in 18 hours? It will be greater number or smaller number? You tell me that.
Greater number.
So you have to multiply. See, in one day, 24 hours. So in 18 days, it will be a greater number, more than 24. So you have to multiply 24 into 18. This is also one of the trick to find out whether whether you have to multiply or divide. Is it clear? When you get confused, whether it is a multiplication or division, you just check whether you will get a greater number or a smaller number. Okay? Like, last question. How many hours are there in 480 minutes? Okay. 480 minutes. How many are? Now, 1 minute, 1 hour, 60 minutes. So, in 480 minutes, you will get lesser number of hours. Okay. Because minutes will be in greater quantity. So, you have to divide. Is it clear? Hamdan, are you there?
Divide by 60.
Yes. Divide by 60. Okay. Now, is it clear, everyone? Question number 3. There are regular figures. So first is a square. Square mein how many sides are there in square? Aisha Aga, how many sides are there in a square?
Four.
Four sides. So if three, and you know what is a perimeter? Yes. Anybody knows what is a perimeter?
Yes, ma'am.
Not square.
Yes. What is a perimeter?
Ma'am, all the sides, we add all the sides together.
Correct.
All the sides. And
sum of all the side is a perimeter. So that means, 4, that means when you
483 divide by 483 4, divided by 4.
4 sides are there. So first part is 384 divided by 4. Second one is 288 divided by 3 because it is a triangle and 3 equal sides 6. Are there. Okay. And C part.
432 divided by 6.
Yes, 432 divided by 6. So this is the solution for the for this exercise. So please solve this. Anyone has got doubt? Still doubt? Doubt is there, Javeria? Is it clear the exercise? How to do this exercise?
Mama, I didn't understand.
Ma'am.
Aisha, be specific. Which question you have not understood? We have discussed so many questions.
Ma'am, I don't understand that week 1, 7.
Which one? Week 1. Question number, Humaira. Which question?
I have done a 1 and 2 one. I didn't get the perimeter one. I handed the 1 and 2.
No, I didn't receive, Omar. 1 and 2 also I didn't receive. Today,
yes, I didn't understand the third question.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let me share the screen and then I'll explain you what is third question. Okay, see, in third question, you have a square, okay? This is a square. So the square perimeter is 384, okay? So sum of 1, 2, and 3, and fourth side. All four sides are equal, okay? And sum of all the four sides is, so suppose if I take one side, I suppose a number, x I am taking. So x plus x plus x plus x, it is what? 4x? So 4 times 4x. Of x is equal to, they have given in the question 384, right? If you add 4 times, if you add this side 4 times, you will get 4 into, suppose my one side is 1 side is 2 centimeter. Okay. So 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. What is this? 4 2s are 8. Is it clear? The perimeter is?
No, I still didn't understand.
You just remember, Aisha, when all the four sides are equal, you have to divide. Okay. You understood this thing? 384 divided by 4. Is it clear to you? So you just divide 384 by 4 in the first question. divide 288 by 3 in the second question, and 432 divided by 6. So with the number of sides, you have to divide.
You write it
in the... Ma'am,
can you do this?
Ma'am, we have to give all the word problems.
Yes. Show.
Okay.
We have to show all the word problems. Okay. 288 divided by. Okay. This is divided by sign. Okay. Divided by. Please understand.
Ma'am, I have to do that.
Now don't do. This is your homework and I'm doing your homework in the class. You need to try.
Why you have to write this in notebook.
This is your homework, Humaira. You have to submit it.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, can you do, can you take another pen? Because I cannot see. It is very light.
I'm removing this, Yahya, because I have already given you solutions. This is perimeter solution, 1, 2, and 3, okay? Now you can solve the division part. Fine. With the number of sides, you have to divide the perimeter with the number of sides, you will get the answer. Is it clear how to find the third answer, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, now coming to this question. Just solve first square. You have to place numbers in the square such that the summation is all the sides. If you add, you'll get 12. Okay. Can you put the number from 1 to 8? The number should be 1 to 8. Okay. So that each side adds up to the middle number. Do you understand what is the question?
No.
Yes, ma'am.
It's a simple English, what you have not understood. You have to make right numbers one.
Ma'am, your video is paused.
Ma'am is muted.
Okay, I think I lost connection. Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Okay, once again, I'll share the screen. Okay, now do you understand what is the question? Suppose I write 183. What is the sum over here, this line?
Ma'am, it is...
What is 8 plus 1 plus 3?
12.
So you have to write numbers such that all the lines, sum is 12. All these lines.
Ma'am, can we repeat?
Ma'am, 5 plus 5 plus...
Ma'am, 3, 5, 4.
No, you cannot repeat, Mohammed.
Ma'am.
You cannot repeat.
3, 5, 3.
5 plus 5 plus 2.
3, 5,
you cannot repeat numbers, Aisha. 5 plus 5.
Okay, ma'am.
Once you have to use. If I write 3, 7, what will I write over here?
2.
2. Okay. So what will I write in this line? I don't have to repeat it.
9.
Okay. 9 is not allowed. Only 1 to 8. Only 1 to 8 you have to write the number.
5 and 5.
5 and?
6.
6.
I'm 6.
Okay. Then here what will I write? Correct?
Ma'am, you don't say the answers.
Okay, now this question you do. This was one example I did. Now this one you do.
184.
Okay, I'll write 8, 4, 1. Then what combination I'll go from here, from this line? 8 plus what is 12? 8 plus 5
two,
is 12.
3. 2, 3.
Correct. Okay. 3 and 2 I'll write. Now in this line or this line.
Ma'am. 1 plus 4.
5, 6. 2, 5, 6.
Okay. 2, 5, 6 is correct. Then what will I write over here?
7.
Okay, now coming here, it is 14. Suppose I write over here 7. What will I write in this these two lines?
7, 6, 1.
Okay. 7, 6, 1. Then?
1, 5, 8.
Then 7.
1, 5, yes, Anas? 1, 5, 8. Okay.
4, 5.
Then?
8, 4, 3. 7, 4, 3.
Eight. Correct. 7, 4, 3 or 7, 3, 4. Then what eight. I'll write over here?
1, 2, 2, 2, 2. 2, 2, 2, 2.
2? Yes. This is correct?
Yes, okay. Ma'am.
Okay, now let us start with, suppose if I do 6.
6, 5, 4. Yes.
Okay, let us see if we are getting it or not. Then?
6.
Think, everyone. Aisha Ghazi, give me answers. If I write 6, 2, 7?
1.
Yes, yes.
4. Then?
2. Then 7, 3.
3.
7, 3. No, 5 cannot come. So,
okay, correct. I'll write 7, 3, 5 over here. I'll erase 5 from here, okay? I'll erase 5 and 4 over here. This is done. 6, 2, 7, 7, 3, 5. Then what other number can we write with 6 combination to make it 15? 9 I want, right?
2.
1 and 8 if I write? 2 is already there. Is it clear? 6,